nurses are the coordinators of care.
We are the front lines of healthcare. Okay, healthcare in America is not improving that quickly. So we have to teach our nurses how to improve it.
The online nursing education program is a doctoral program in nursing education that we offer here at Teachers College, Columbia University.
It was ideal for me, for someone who wants to impart nursing knowledge to future generations.
This program is really designed for those nurse educators who want to be pioneers of change, who want to be leaders and experts in nursing education, who want to be scholars who do nursing education research. A lot of our students are in full-time roles and some are in part-time roles, whether it's in the academic, clinical, or even professional setting.
We decided that it would be better to offer an online program, but collaboration is a big part of this program.
Some of my peers, we are such a connected group.
And that starts when we do the orientation program. We bring people here for a week. They meet each other, they meet the faculty.
I think I definitely learned from my peers.
We all have different strengths. We come from different backgrounds, have different years of experiences.
You can be in a class with people who are experts in a variety of areas.
It's just remarkable how the resources that Teachers College has provided to us, how it comes together when we're so spread out.
So we utilize Canvas here, that's our learning management system. All of our courses are housed there. Zoom is our software that we're used to do this live synchronous sessions.
Well, thank you for the opportunity to select a journal article.
When we do our Zoom sessions, we can have in our cohort someone from Canada at the same time as someone from Florida, New York.
What's the measurement that we would consider to know if the tool is an effective tool to help with critical thinking?
But you could ask the faculty also, what are they seeing? What are they observing?
This program not only has pushed me to think more abstractly, philosophically, or more theory-based, but how we can better impart that knowledge on tomorrow's generation of nurses.
I'm 1 year in and you know, the information spilling out of my head, we're getting so much.
Scholarships are really important for students. There's a lot of debt involved in doctoral programs. The Nurse Faculty Loan Program is a federal loan program. If they work in an academic nursing program for 4 years full-time, they can get 85% of the loan forgiven.
It opens up a whole new world for individuals who might not be able to afford tuition, but are committed to becoming academic nurse educators.
I'm being given the resources and the tools that I need to teach the students of tomorrow.
We want them to become deans and directors and presidents of organizations to change the profession of nursing globally and internationally.
I think that Teachers College is going to make that difference and that impact in the world of nursing.
But our students are so impressive. It's just such an honor to be able to teach them.
I would say to any student who's thinking about applying to this program, apply, because you're going to get an unbelievable education here. And I hope to see you guys next year.